This user video will cover how to clear a jam in a Paypod banknote recycler. A jam is indicated by red status LEDs on the feeder of the banknote recycler. To remove a jammed banknote from the feeder banknote path, pull down on the yellow latch on the top flap. Pull open the top flap, hold it open, and remove the jammed note. When you've cleared the note, close the top flap and press down firmly to latch it. If the jam has been successfully cleared, the red status LEDs will stop blinking. To remove a jammed note from the spine banknote path, pull up on the yellow latch on the lower rear flap. Clear the note and close the flap. If the jam has been successfully cleared, the status LED will turn green. For more information about Paypod, visit mypaypod.com.